some people are going to be like here.
So for face-offs, you're going to get them lined up correctly. Coach is going to say set and then blow the whistle. If one of them wins the clamp, like Brody is able to clamp it before Tate does, this is key what he does from this point, okay? And most of the time, it's hard for him to understand that this backhand is crucial, okay? So just as Brody did there, you want to use your own body to box him out and pick up that backhand.